I just want to say that I'm the business agent assigned to the unit, and these are the strongest workers I've met in my 25, 26 years plus as a Teamster. They came to us, they wanted to organize, and they want to fight for fair wages, health care. And they were the ones that taught me that healthcare is a right and not a privilege. Yeah. So I thank you for that, brothers and sisters. Thank you.